Hi, I'm Chef Andrew Hunter with True Aussie Beef and Lamb, and this is our annual Barbie at the Flavor Experience. So we're cooking up some great meat. We're cooking up lamb loin chops, and it has a marcona almond and crystallized ginger and mint topping with a little cherry gazpacho sauce. Then we have beef skewers that have been marinated in a seven-spice yogurt with an Aleppo harissa. So it's a spicy Middle Eastern sauce. And then we have grilled ribeye with a tomato and herb, roasted tomato and herb salad, and a sauce called zug, which is a very spicy Yemenite herb sauce that's kind of like chimichurri, but it's sweet. And this is all grass-fed Australian beef and lamb. So the loin chops, I happen to love the loin chops. They're a little more economical than the rib chops, and they grill up nicely. 2 or 3 minutes on each side works really well. With the ribeye, you really just kiss it on the fire, and then we're slicing it thin, and the inside is a rare to medium rare.